Oh yeah. The sound you just heard is the trademark of the Fairchild Republic A-10 Thunderbolt II, aka the Warthog. Aircraft, to some, they all look alike. To others, they're each a work of art. Our mission is to teach those interested about aircraft in 3 minutes or less. Welcome to Quick Aircraft Facts. Produced between 1972 and 1984, the ugliest aircraft in the United States Air Force's inventory began its service in 1977. This single-seat, straight-wing aircraft was designed to be used for close air support, or CAS. It was, literally, built around the 30mm GAU-8 Avenger cannon. It was also designed to absorb significant damage and maintain flight. Its short takeoff and landing capabilities, along with its simple design, allows the Hog to operate near the front lines and be maintained with minimal facilities. What's the background of the A-10? Long story short, after World War II, development for conventionally armed aircraft was placed on the back burner, while high-speed aircraft that could deliver nuclear weapons took center stage. When the Vietnam conflict occurred, the only designated close air support aircraft the United States Air Force had was the Korean War-era A-1 Sky Raider. Effective for its time, the Sky Raider's design proved to be fatal. Eventually, after political maneuverings and studies were completed, Northrop and Fairchild were selected to build prototypes. After a series of tests, Fairchild's design was chosen by the United States Air Force. There's several variants of the A-10. First was the A-10A, then, later on, the upgraded A-10C. Improvements included precision engagement upgrades, improved fire control systems, and electronic countermeasures. The A-10 has seen its fair share of action. Its first time in combat was during the 1991 Gulf War, where A-10s destroyed more than 900 Iraqi tanks, 1,200 artillery pieces, and 2,000 other military vehicles. The Hogs have also seen action in other theaters of war. However, despite their success in battle, the Hogs had a major obstacle presented to them. They needed new wings so they could stay in the air, but their manufacturer went out of business. Fear not! Even though Fairchild Republic is no longer in business, Boeing helped the Hog continue its mission with their wing replacement program. This program helped the aging fleet, that isn't due to retire until 2025, stay airborne. I'm Arthur Tisserant. Thank you for watching this video. Please join us next time on Quick Aircraft Facts.